I figure the engineers who built the all-new 09 F-150 are probably the same guys we all cheated off of in science class. We're thinking about pizza, they're thinking about aerodynamic wake properties. Crazy smart. Take fuel economy, for example. They gave it 21 miles per gallon. You can't get a truck with better mileage. And they didn't give up an ounce of power to get it. In fact, they actually increased the horsepower. Now that is some A-plus truck thinking. It's not just a new truck, it's a new F-150.